Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys how to spice up your tripod shots by creating a handheld look for your videos. And using the handheld look, it kind of just adds like that extra layer slash depth of interest to your videos. So I highly recommend using it inside of your daily content on Instagram, YouTube, whatever it is. So before we go ahead and get started inside of Premiere Pro, I'll let you guys know that my name is Chris Husted and I run the Takeover Shop, where it's editing assets and presets for content creators just like you. And if you want to go check it out, link will be down in the description below to go ahead and start shopping. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. All right, so we have our tripod footage imported. I'll go ahead and show you guys the sequence without any edits. And as you can see, the video looks like, all right, looks cool. You know, the cuts are dope. Overlays are sick, but let's just add an extra layer, a little bit of extra sauce. And the way that we're going to be doing that is we're going to use a shake preset inside of Premiere Pro. Now, this is actually in my Takeover content editing pack with like 30 other presets. Actually, that's more than 30 presets for sure. But the shakes are actually free. If you guys go to my website, you guys can actually download it for completely free. Get these shakes like literally today and use it inside of your own workflow. So I'm going to go ahead and grab the shake slow, medium, fast. We'll actually go over all the shakes for you guys. So we'll actually go with the fast one. And for this type of stuff, I wouldn't use fast unless you're doing like a high energy edit. For this, it's just me chilling like in my day in life, so it makes no sense to make it this fast. So as you can see, it's a fast handheld shake. Looks pretty decent. It's not bad. Let's go shake medium. So the shake is slowed down a little bit, but not really what we're looking for. For this type of stuff, we want a shake slow. So just drag and drop, super easy process. Go ahead and just hit play. And as you can see, it's just a super subtle like shake effect. And like, honestly, it looks really, really good. Like just adds a little bit of like visual interest. And that's all we're really going for. You know, just little things like this really make or break an edit or separate your edit from being good to being a great edit. So anyways, guys, that is a really quick video. Go ahead, cop the free Takeover pack. Link will actually be down in the description below. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. Remember, take action, take over. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.